Hang on, I'm gonna let you talk to her. You
do. Who is it?
Hang on, it's Kenny's sister.
Hello. Hey, Michelle. Okay. Oh, I will. Okay. Okay. If they would let us in there, I think I could talk to them. For some reason, they're willing to talk to them. Yeah, they're just probably summoning rules and stuff. But I think with that one, it's safe.
Go ahead.
Frustrated, you're like, listen, you want to be his friend. He promised if he had a different.
So medical professionals are leaving, the police are leaving, and there's no one in hand. All before noon, yep.
Hello. How are you? What's on your head?
Yeah.
Turn the phone on.
Ready? See?
Ready?
Happy to?
So did you go down to that 162 call down there where that guy had that airsoft pistol?
Yes, it was just a big nothing.
Big nothing.
No airsoft pistol, no real pistol, just piece of cake.
Did you talk to the lady that called it in?
Yep.
And what'd she say?
Just that she didn't want to get involved. Just wanted him to leave her alone. Gotta go. See you, Bob.
All right, see you.